don't you come in and have something to eat and forget all about this?
Oh, I can't eat, ain't me.
Oh, Andy, Ellie's an awfully nice girl, and I'm sure if you went over to see her and told her you were real sorry and asked her polite-like, I'm sure she'd go to the dance and picnic with you.
Ain't me, you... No. No, even if she was nice enough to forgive me, why, she's going with Barney.
Oh? Well, supposing Barney was to change his mind about taking her?
Well, why would he do that? Pretty girl like Ellie asking him. I expect he's falling all over himself four ways to Friday to get ready.
Oh, I think if you gave him good enough reasons, he'd change his mind about taking her.
How in the world could I do that?
Well, you're his boss. He has to take his orders from you.
Oh, yeah, I know that. Oh, A.B., I'd be ashamed.
Oh, hello, Barney.
Hi, Andy.
Well, Barney, look at you. Ain't you the Adolph Menjew of Mayberry Boat?
All right. I ain't wore this suit since Clary Dorset's funeral.
Why, you look good enough to go to the city and walk around Chinatown. Don't you look nice, A.B.?
You look very nice, Barney. Well, I think I'll leave you two men alone. You've got a lot to talk about.
I just wanted you to check me over before I go to get her, Andy.
Oh, you look fine. Oh, you smell kind of nice, too, man. Yeah. A little something on yourself, huh?
Well, that's just a little witch hazel where I cut myself shaved.
Well, you look fine, Barney. Go ahead and have a good time.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, Barney.
Yeah?
Oh, never mind. You ain't gonna be in uniform anyways. Forget it.
Right. What do you mean, I ain't gonna be in uniform anyway, so forget it?
Oh, nothing. I just a lot of traffic and parking and all over at the picnic, and I figured to need a deputy.
Well, I'll be there, Andy.
Oh, yeah, I know, but how's it gonna look to your young lady there, dancing a waltz and directing traffic at the same time? You're all dressed up. I guess I'll just swear in a temporary deputy. You reckon Jeff Pritchard would be all right?
Well, yeah. Yeah, I guess maybe Jeff won't mess it up too bad. Of course, he ain't had my experience. In a pinch.
Yeah. Of course, I hate to see him get that citation instead of you.
Yeah. What citation?
Oh, for rounding up any pickpockets he might spot.
Pickpockets? Here, Mayberry? Why, Andy, we ain't had a pocket pick since old man Burnett put in that complaint against old lady Burnett.
Yeah, I know. You know how it is, picnic day, folks coming in from all over the county, pockets full of money, and... Well, it probably won't happen, though. You just don't worry yourself about it and have a good time.
Yeah.
Oh, Barney!
Yeah.
If you run into Jeff Pritchard, tell him I'm looking for him, will you?
Yeah.
It just ain't fair, Andy. It just ain't fair. Now, where are my pickpockets? Not Jeff Pritchard.
Well,
you can't do that to me, Andy. It just ain't fair. Here I've been deputy in for near a year and a half, and I haven't even catched myself a little old sneak thief. Now, the minute the back's turned, here comes some Johnny come lately in, rounds himself up a whole ring of pickpockets single-handed. My pickpockets. My citation. Now, you can't do that to me, Andy. I'm a deputy sheriff, not a picnic and playboy. I ain't got time for flim-flam like that. I'm on 24-hour call.
Can you just...
Deputy Barney Price, report for duty, sir.